Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my YouTube channel, man. Welcome back. As y'all can see, we on something different. We on that Matrix. We on the Matrix. Now they the Game Awards just got finished, man. They was talking about they previewed a new trailer for the Matrix. The new Matrix movie that's finna come out in December 22nd. A new Matrix movie is coming out, and they previewed a new trailer. And they said that this Unreal, they had a tech demo out. It's supposed to be interactive too, where there's a demo for. It should show you what on the Unreal Engine 5. It should show you how realistic, how better the graphics are right now. You know, and what can the PlayStation 5 really do? And this demo is only for people with new gen consoles, man. So PlayStation 5, Xbox Series X and S. So with that being said, man, I'm excited because it's going to be the first Matrix movies I was actually will be old enough to go to a movie theater and watch the movie, man. So I can't wait. But we got to go ahead and get into this for the people that's, I ain't going to lie. It's a side note. COD kind of blew me away with console players still having 80 FOV, not having access to the FOV slider. So I'm just chilling on that for a couple of days. I'm going to get right back into it. But until then, we in here, bro. So let's go ahead and get into it. See what it's about. See what it's about, man.
Hi, I'm Thomas Anderson. Like many of you, I work with computers. I like the freedom I feel outside the limitations of the real world. But computers are also mirrors, reflecting back who and what we are and the choices we make, the worlds we build. They also confront us with questions about why we want to choose this over that, why we want to make X instead of Y. Where do ideas of who we are and what we want even come from?
You take the red pill, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real?
For instance, I'm not even sure why I'm here. I remember waking up and thinking that I'm supposed to come here, that it was important for me to ask people, how do we know what is real? Hi, I'm Keanu Reeves. Over 20 years ago, I first played the character Thomas Anderson in the Matrix trilogy. Those films pioneered digital cinema with shots like bullet time. Back then, we talked a lot about where the digital age might take cinema and narrative. In an industry where actors have tried to remain perpetually young, we wondered about digital faces that could become immortal.
Hi, I'm Carrie Ann Moss, and I played Trinity in the Matrix films. 20 years ago, we asked ourselves how long it would be before faces and bodies could be changed as easily as we change clothes.
We wondered, what would identity mean in a completely digital world?
And what would reality mean when a world we can build feels as real as our own? Theoretical mumbo jumbo, but they needed some sexy action.
Who said?
The marketing people.
Marketing? I thought we were supposed to have total creative control.
Welcome to the Matrix.
This is a sim preparing me to fight the system.
Right on. You know about this?
Yeah. It's all supposed to be a little unreal.
Word of advice. Agents are bad, But whatever you do, stay the hell away from marketing. See you soon.
So, what now? Haven't you ever watched a movie before? Shoot the tires. Say no more.
Oh, we here. How you shooting? Oh, oh. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, we low. We low. We low. What the fuck? No, my man. I can't let you do that. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Oh. What the? Come on. 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 Come on! Reload! 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 Bro, what the fuck? His man is in front. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Trinity? They're on the car. Who's the roof? My pleasure. Sorry, boys. Of course they have a helicopter.
Okay, we back at it. Back to shooting tires out. Back to shooting tires out. Oh man, Unreal Engine 5 looks great. Oh, she's shooting them out quick this time. She's shooting them out quick this time. What the fuck? Oh, we here. We're here, this is unbelievable. They in traffic. Okay, she ain't playing, huh? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Smokey. 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 Smokey! 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 Okay, we still got bullets. She didn't reload yet. This gun is amazing. The graphics are crazy. Too bad this is a demo. Tech demo.
What are you doing? Time to blow this pops down.
This look really good, man. It look really good. Of course, the best of the Unreal Engine 5 that we've seen so far, that you're gonna see in the demo. Hold on, we ain't over. What the fuck? No, we still here. You can walk. Oh, hold on. I thought it was over with. Now let's see what else we can do real quick though. Hold on. You can fly. This is tough, I ain't gonna lie. Oh no. I thought it was over with. Okay, this is a nice little demo then, man. Alright. Alright. Let's check out that. The cars look nice. Let's see how people look though. Cause the best image we've seen so far, the Unreal Engine 5. Like the people look alright, bro. The AIs look alright. But the best people we've seen so far was Keanu Reeves, like in the beginning, the intro. When he was first landing on the desk, that was Unreal Engine 5. Then when it went inside the computer screen at first, that was the real him. And then it switched to Unreal Engine 5. Then it switched back to, once he looked into the mirror, it switched back to the real him for a little bit. Then it switched to Unreal Engine 5. But it was kind of hard to tell. But I'm finna, hold on. Oh, we can steal a car? It's a Porsche? GTA? Nah, that's tough. I want that car, I'm not gonna lie. Hold on, police. Oh, let's see where we could go, y'all. I'm gonna fly around for a little bit. Oh no, you can just explore the city, like. Oh, you going slow as hell though, bro? Can you? Oh no, speed up right here. Just feel like you walking still, don't. This is crazy, man. Okay. I wonder how far you can really go in here, though. That's what I want to see. I want to check real quick. See, how far can you really go? Okay, this look like a big city. I know this. Ain't no way you can explore this whole thing, bro. There's no way you can explore this whole thing. Look at the city, man. New York, New York. All right, let's see. Oh, you can explore. It's a whole little city. What? You can really go everywhere? You got the map. Legacy Explorer running. Yeah, Mega City. You can explore this whole city, bro. That's tough. I ain't gonna lie. That's nice, man. I like how the menu is, too. I like the menu. It's tough. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what I just did. I don't know if it was a default at 5. I don't know if it was F4 slash. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if I messed it up or not. Fudge it. A crowd. Park cars, it could be none, it could be a lot. Sun rotation 210 degrees. Crowd and traffic off. Matrix filter. You're gonna leave your matrix filter on, bro. Alright. Also, you can drive. You can drive on here. Walking, driving. Drone. Photo mode. But the drone is so slow, though. That's what I think of what I was just doing. I was just trying to look over the city, bro. It's slow, 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 slow. Handbrake. Edge vehicle, throttle, brake, steer. Okay, it's just some default, regular stuff. I don't know, they might be making it. I still don't think they're making a full game though, if I have to be honest. Okay. How can we drive though? You get a park car? Oh, so I could have drove to a Porsche? What? A button did not pop up for me to drop this Porsche. I would have pressed X so quick. I mean, it's not supposed to be a Porsche, but it definitely. Oh, here go another one. Yes, sir, ski. Yes, sir, ski. Let's see what we can do real quick. Hold on, back up. Oh, yeah, we out here. Okay, they're driving. I ain't gonna lie. Let's see if we get the police on this real quick. Come on. I'm finna try to crash to the police if I get the police on my tail. Hold on. Bro, it's kind of hard to control the car. I'm not gonna lie. It's like a delay. Oh, the police won't even chase you. That's trash. That being said, let me get a brand new one. Yes, sir. Bro, I did not just wrap the car like that, bro. Yeah. I just pulled it out. That's tough. What? End of the tech demo. As y'all can see, man, we had the map. So it is like a little city you can explore. But it's not nothing to do. I mean, you can run. I mean, you can, they say run, but it's really jogging. You could drive around the city, but other than that, it's not no shooting going on. The police won't chase you. You can't run nobody over. So it's really, you know, everything else is mad, man. But with that being said, though, we seeing some good looking graphics. Not a water right now. As I'm looking in the background, it's trash. But like I said in the beginning, man, Keanu Reeves, look, you really couldn't tell which one was the real Keanu Reeves and which one was the fake one. Until it was obvious, like when Morpheus and Keanu Reeves was standing, when they were standing still behind the chairs, and then Keanu Reeves was talking behind his younger, his older self was talking behind his younger self, you could clearly tell that was Unreal Engine 5. But in the beginning, when Keanu was laying his hand on the desk by the key, you can hardly tell. You can only catch that's Unreal Engine 5 if you look at it like when the scene first started, and if you pay attention to Keanu, like the back of his neck and his hair, you can clearly tell that's fake. His hair is fake. Even though it looked real, but you could clearly tell. So. But yeah, with that being said, y'all like the video, hit that like button, share, and subscribe if y'all don't. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend. But if y'all don't like the video, man, hit that dislike button, and I mean that. With that being said, I got one more question for y'all. Why are you so surprised?